The 1-2 punch of Betances and Miller, all the Yankees could have asked for. 98 miles an hour.
Look at the break on that.
Swing and a miss, got him. Absolutely filthy. Swung on and miss, Yankees win.